players are people too, and they deserve to be evaluated, even though in the bench press there was plenty of good seats available on the risers.
I know
all
I left.
The coaches.
I left.
But look at him. David Buehler, place kicker. Putting up 25 reps of 225.
That's strong.
And then the offensive lineman beat the snot out of him.
Let's put it in perspective, Rick.
Better than 27 offensive linemen.
Including Michael Orr. Yep. Including Eugene Monroe. Are you kidding me? Look at him run the 40,
Rich.
What do you do?